A community and technical college can help set you on a path to rewarding opportunities in aerospace and advanced manufacturing. Let's look at Mohamed's story. Mohamed moved to Seattle from Mali, West Africa in 2013 and attended Seattle's Franklin High School. Growing up, he had always been curious about how things are built and loved learning with his hands. He enrolled in Core Plus Aerospace at the Seattle Skill Center, where he learned real-world skills like how to use power tools, read blueprints, and promote his skills in an interview. He graduated high school in 2017. After graduation, Mohamed followed the advice of his Core Plus Aerospace instructor and enrolled at South Seattle College, taking advantage of one of the many training and certificate programs at Washington's community and technical colleges, building upon the manufacturing skills he developed through Core Plus Aerospace. While continuing to work, Mohamed earned an airframe and power plant certificate and an associate degree in aerospace science. His skills and credentials open the doors to a wide range of rewarding career options in Washington. Mohamed is now a flight line mechanic at Boeing, where his supervisor describes him as a top performer. Mohamed has plans to continue his education at the University of Washington and study aerospace engineering and become an aerospace engineer. Learn more at CorePlusAerospace.org.